knows what it means. All it means to know. Oh, hello, stranger. You know it too, don't you? Everything we Dran didn't dare to know before. It's a terrible burden to know. Helpless and heavy and horrible. We were veiled before the king arrived. Unknowing, unwise, unburdened. He tore away the veil. Now we know. We know what we couldn't possibly know. He fell from the sky. Fell and filled our world with storms and swells and knowings. And the beasties. His beasties. They were here before. We didn't see them sneaking and stalking like that. Now, we see it all. Oh, yes. Everywhere. They hunt and hide in plain sight. You don't think you see them until you do. Once you've seen one, you see them all. Oh, but the king is killing the beasties. They must have made him mad, mad and murderous. And once he kills all of them, then we'll be his beasties. To push and play and squish and squash. But there ain't anything else to be. We are what we are. I know me now. And to know is to know, and once you know, you can't never not know. Oh, my head is full of things. Things and things. I wish it wasn't. It's too much. Too much and so much that I don't want any other. I'd rather be empty. I know. Everyone goes and is gone eventually. Even me. So long, stranger.
Just past here, a new goddess, all shackled up.
This is just a playground for the gods. And we're the playthings.
Might I have some space, please? I'm busy.
Thank you. thing. Even me. Nothing. Wake up, my children.
That stench.
Heretic! Kill him, my children! God, they're wicked! Blood is gonna see!
Show them what you're in a maid of!
Come on. Ha!